Come on now, boy. Yep. Yep. these. Whoa. Yeah! Yep.
A blind man.
Have this.
Bad news awaits you, sir. Sadly, sooner than you think. But beyond the news, paradise awaits.
Idiot. Okay there, boy. Ah.
How are you doing?
Excuse me, you listen to me. I ain't got ideas above my station. I just ain't doing that no more.
We all of us have to sing for our supper, miss.
Sure, and singing's fine, but I'm done with that. And if you want me to leave you, that's fine too.
Well, I suppose I can discuss the matter with Dud.
Do whatever you goddamn please. Horrendous old hag! How dare she!
I'm very into my crafting at the moment, Mr. Morgan. I'm very happy to make you something if you bring me the right materials.
Thank you, Mr.
Morgan. My table awaits your offerings, Mr. Morgan.
All right, Pearson. You'll be able to make something nice with that. Sure, might as well make some money off it.
Thank you, Arthur. You know, Arthur, I can always make you a new satchel if you're tight on space.
Well, that'll do me nicely. Thanks, Pearson.
Oh, Reverend. Yes, Terry.
Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan. I won't be able to make that for you without more materials. I'll need some more materials before I can make something like that.
I'd be burning up in that.
Hi, Arthur.
Time to go, boy.
There he is, the proud Englishman.
Don't fight other men's battles, boy. And anyway, my family weren't even English.
Mama! Hi there.
Very good, we were getting low. Good job, Mr. Morgan. This camp could do with a few improvements. Why don't you take a look at my ideas? Remember, you won't find something like this anywhere else.
Appreciate it, Pearson.
Get up, Reverend! Get up! Arthur!
Giddy up. Okay, fella. Easy. Whoa, whoa. Yep. idea.
Didn't Dutch tell you to take a lookout?
What I do and don't do ain't no concern of yours.
Least I still give a damn about
just
this
the time,
gang.
Mr. Morgan.
You don't give a damn about nothing but yourself. You know Micah's running things now?
Only thing Micah runs is his mouth.
Dutch will see through both of you. I'll make sure of that.
Come on, pal.
You're back. Thank you, Arthur.
Okay then.
Who's that?
Arthur, dumbass.
Welcome back.
drunk.
Hello, Karen. Hello, Miss Grimshaw.
Good job, Mr. Morgan.
Huh. I thought you just left.
Easy now. Whoa. Today, boy. Yeah.
How's it going? Already.
Not bad.
Thank you, Arthur.
I can say the same.
I've come up with some ideas for ways we could improve things around here if you want to take a look. Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan. You'll need to bring me the right materials,
Arthur.
First, Mr. Morgan.
Por otro hombre más interior que yo.
I reckon I'm gonna think about it.
Did I ever tell you boys about the time I was lost in the Congo and became a living god for a few days? Seriously. Is it good?
Easy.
How you doing, boy?
Yeah.
show up now. Yep. Easy. Yeah. Okay, fella. Yep. Yeah. Okay then. Easy.